Meet Doug. I don't know if that's his name, but it's what I call him every time we walk by. He's always out here to greet Plump.